live look right now at UNLV. Hey, they're starting a new partnership with the College of Southern Nevada.
Yeah, according to the Las Vegas Review-Journal, Nevada students who were rejected from UNLV are now being given a second chance by encouraging them to go to CSN.
Yeah, here's how it works. If you enroll at the CSN, you can automatically transfer to UNLV when you complete certain requirements. Students need a 2.5 GPA after studying full-time and earning an associate's degree from CSN.